We would like to demonstrate you the InfraLum FT-08, a Fourier transform mid-infrared spectrometer developed and manufactured by Lumex Instruments. Our InfraLum FT-08 spectrometer provides both qualitative and quantitative analysis to a great variety of samples in various states. As a result, it has wide applications in chemical, pharmaceutical, and oil and gas industries, as well as environmental monitoring and forensic investigations. The instrument has a full spectral range of 350 to 8,000 reciprocal centimeters, with a resolution from 0.5 reciprocal centimeters. It also comes with a number of technical advantages. Firstly, it has a patented interferometer, which makes the optical system misalignment-proof. Secondly, the high signal-to-noise ratio, over 40,000 to 1, allows users to obtain high-quality spectra without loss of information. Another advantage of FT-08 is that it has a large cell compartment, which can accommodate a wide range of attachments and accessories from Pike Technologies and other manufacturers. Moreover, it is equipped with an advanced radiation source, hermetically sealed optics that protect the beam splitter from dust and moisture, and a built-in self-diagnostic system. All of these features will ensure the instrument operates at optimum conditions for an extended service life. Now, let us take a look at the InfraLum FT-08 software, SpectroLum. It is designed in-house by Lumex Instruments and complies with the corresponding GMP and FDA guidelines. The software is available in several languages. Other than performing all the basic instrument operations, it has a built-in module for quantitative analysis and automatically saves measurement results and creates analysis protocols. For identification of a sample spectrum, you can connect to an existing spectra library or create your own based on a variety of file formats. Also, the software allows automatic verification of main instrument parameters and formation of a verification protocol. Let me show you how simple it is to identify a sample with pre-existing spectra library. We will use an unknown drug as an example. Let's place the sample on the attachment and press Start. We launch the measurement. The obtained spectrum can be identified using the library of drug spectra. Now the identification process is complete. Let me show you one last example. We will conduct a quantitative analysis of substance. We are installing a liquid cell containing the oil sample and starting the measurement. Now, according to a pre-established calibration curve, the substance concentration in the given sample is easily determined. As you can see, the InfraLum FT-08 spectrometer and its software are extremely easy to operate. Please contact one of our representatives to find out more about the instrument and its wide range of applications. Our knowledgeable specialists will help you make the right choice for your lab.